We decided to stay in the house last night. It's very noisy, and but we're safe. We have supplies at my shop. We have supplies at the house, and we wanted to be ready to be in town to help other people when the storm passes tomorrow.
Honestly, I thought it would be perhaps about what you see now, which is 24 hours or so after the event. I'm expected to see water perhaps where it is now, but not up here.